Watering Big Mac with a savory Filet-O-Fish and a tasty McChicken. My goodness, that looks good. Oh, you're making a McDonald's menu hat. Yes, a land, air and sea. Oh, it's going to tip over. No, it's good. It's good. Very stable. Order the land, air and sea by name, build it by hand and hack the McDonald's menu. I'm surprised at how attracted I am to it. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba.
Do customers describe shopping at Burlington?
Wow.
Burlington has incredible deals on amazing brands and finds.
Wow.
You'll love the deals. You'll love Burlington.
Wow.
There were friends and buddies in the neighborhood who were going to the warehouse and different parties like that. So they started to hear what I was doing. I said, well, this is like the music they play at the warehouse. So a friend of one of the DJs take a copy of the tape to Frankie Knuckles, and he got it to Ron Hardy as well.
I'm going to go to the next one.
so I ended up buying the Jupiter 6, and I Mystery of Love and Washing Machine were made that same day when I bought it and just recorded to a cassette.
We really had our hands full with our two-year-old.
Yeah, so naturally, we doubled down with a new puppy.
Sure, they're twice as cute together, but now we've got double the stains.
And double the odors.
Thankfully, we also have new Tide Ultra Oxy with odor eliminators. It can handle double trouble because it's the number one stain fighter.
And the number one odor remover.
I thought you guys were helping.
For the number one stain fighter and odor remover, it's got to be Tide.
Are you ready for some real inspiration from the heart and soul? Then you will love reading the new book by author Carrie Patton Ray, entitled Inspirational Poetry and Short Stories. This book is a godsend for all generations, created to inspire the vision inside all children that is bursting to be shared around the world. This is the book you must have in your collection. Pick up your copy of Inspirational Poetry and Short Stories by Carrie Patton Ray, available on Amazon and other fine bookstores. A first-class book with poetry and stories for all generations.
I get into mechanical routines that I don't even know why I'm doing it. I'm just doing it out of habit, you know. And I definitely don't want to do that with music, where I'm just doing it out of habit and not because I want to do it, you know. And that's what you want to do it. And that's when it's going to have the most life.
Again, it kind of just draws back to my development you know, and how my taste was cultivated with music. It was just all styles of music right in our little household, you know, whether it was disco or whether it was blues or gospel or what have you. It all kind of seemed to work in our household and with family events and things like that.
Ordinary cat litter stinks. It's dusty, heavy, and downright gross. Martha Stewart, what do you think?
Well, my cats use Pretty Litter. It's the only Martha-approved cat litter because it traps odors, it's lightweight, and Pretty Litter changes color to indicate potential illness, helping me keep tabs on my cat's health. No other litter compares. Go to prettylitter.com to try it and see why it's the best.
Hey, all you sexy ladies. Summer is almost here. It's time to bring out the sensuous side of your personality with lavishing, classy swimsuits and sexy lingerie from the Rose Is Me Swimwear and Essentials Collection. Take your pick of these one-of-a-kind swimwear outfits for your beach encounters. Or maybe you're ready to dominate the evening with that someone special with our hot and blazing super sexy lingerie additions. If you got what it takes, then we got what you want. Check us out at rosesme.com and let's make it a hot summer. RosesMe.com. Again, that's RosesMe.com.
Are you looking for all the Black-owned fashion stores to shop around the Windy City? Look no further. You need the Little Black Boutique Guide, which spotlights Black-owned boutiques in the Chicagoland area by neighborhood for easy navigation. This book features Black-owned cultural institutions, spas, beauty supplies, and restaurants, with a bonus boutique listing in major U.S. cities, fashion glossary, body chart figure for women, and first-time shopping discounts. Available now on Amazon and BarnesandNoble.com. Visit BlackFashionWeekUSA.com.
How do customers describe shopping at Burlington?
Wow.
Wow.
Wow. Wow.
Wow.
Burlington has incredible deals on amazing brands and finds.
Wow.
You'll love the deals. You'll love Burlington.
Wow.
I don't tend to follow trends at all. I tend to more kind of use it as a cue to go in another direction.
Let's get closer.
I didn't know I wanted to pursue a kind of music. I just wanted to pursue music. So any kind of music would have been satisfactory for me, just as long as you can kind of do it freely without anyone kind of over your shoulder trying to, you know, nudge you in directions you don't really feel comfortable about or confident doing. You know?
A true story of determination, heart, soul, and the love of oneself is what you'll read in the new book by Precious Watkins. Complicated Tears, The Power of Overcoming Trauma, Fear, and Bringing God's Energy into the Person He Wants You to Be. This is the book. This is the real story of how you too can rise to your full potential and never look back. Pick up your copy now of Precious Watkins' Complicated Tears, now available on Amazon, and take that special journey.
And Doug.
All right, Limo, give me a socket wrench. Suppliers and a phone open to libertymutual.com. They customize your car insurance so you only pay for what you need. And you can even save $652 when you switch. Okay, I need a crowbar and a blowtorch. Limu, call a mechanic.
Only pay for what you need.
Liberty, 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 liberty.
My kind of music, I kind of always had DJs get mad at me because I won't stay on 124. I have the song that's 110 and the song that's 120. I think there's been a couple that might be 130, but very few. So I tend to kind of stay on the lower register as far as BPM. It's just where it feels best. Yeah, I go with the Quincy Jones motto, where it feels best is where it is best. I want it to come through my hands more than coming through my brain, I think. Yeah.